Hello, I'm Cryptamig, and this is my second part about project VID, and it's really a very interesting security project. So I hope we will do high quality product, because we have reached soft cap. It means that we have enough funds to create something fantastic. So. This white paper includes information about this project, about this market, about this service, VID service, about problem and solution verification. So it means about marketing plan, about their plans for the future, about their roadmap. About why we use blockchain. So as you can see, we have really great plans for the future, and I hope that we do the best. So VID has been developed by VD since 2008. It means that it's very interesting project. The VID team consists of a close group of people with diverse professional backgrounds. Most team members have been working together for 10 to 15 years. The atmosphere within VID is very open, communicative and professional. And it's a good atmosphere is a very important part of the working process. And as you can see, every member of the team has more than 10 years experience in this field, and it means that we knew this technology, and we can create a very interesting platform. The idea is developed by VIDIA, a software developer based in Swindrecht, Riedmacht in London. VIDIA. Based on this platform, VID was specialized in secure applications in recent years, specifically for shipping industry, police and defense. The platform is continuously probed for potential activities and cyber attacks. Independent third parties carry out all the penetration tests. And here is the partners, and it's very good for project to have partners that can interest in this project. So it's my second part. Have a nice day. Adios.